Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
마음에,
which means
aim in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
마음에, 마음에, 마음에.
One more time.
마음에, 마음에, 마음에.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.